This is an example of a traveling violation for lifting the pivot foot. The offensive player here establishes his left foot as his pivot foot, and he then lifts and steps with his pivot foot prior to his dribble being released. Once the offensive player established a pivot foot, he may move his other foot as many times as he chooses, but the ball must be out of his hands to start his dribble before he lifts his pivot foot off the floor. This is a traveling violation.